get up. What have I told you? What have I told you? This is the third time.
If you ever touch one of them again, I'm gonna gut you like a fucking fish. I don't care what he says. I'm gonna rip out all your fucking shit and squeeze it down your throat till you choke.
Was it her again?
Like I said, she's been following us the last 2 days.
Did she have anything?
Not much. Her bag's over there.
Said first time we found him, he was a risk. Today was just pure luck.
She wasn't infected.
He didn't know that.
He must have heard us talking.
He's not good enough.
Leave him alone.
You know what we said last time?
Leave it. Barry dead.
There wasn't even one in it.
Wonder why she kept it.
Maybe she was sentimental. We need to go wider.
Why? This way we avoid the roads.
We want to stay clear of all this here. There'll be other people looking to get north. And if they've got any sense, they won't be using the roads. All it takes is one person. One person, and we're dead.
Stay down!
Tell me where.
There. It's the virus. It's got the marks. Look. Stay down!
I wonder if he ever talked.
It's like those people in the city. There's only so much they can take. Okay. But be quick. I need to sleep.
here! Get back!
Why? Why? You don't go near him, it's the one rule!
He won't do it again.
You don't listen anymore. You just don't listen.
He won't.
2 years we've been together. And did I ever let you down? We got this far because we stayed together. That guy had the virus. If the boy went anywhere near him, we'd be dead. Did I ever let you down? Without us, he'd be dead long ago. He'd find us. He was just fortunate.
Fortuna. If any of this ever changes, if things go back to how they used to be, can you promise me one thing? That you'll never talk about how it was. We're gonna reach the north. Let us know. We'll find a quiet place high up on the hills. And we'll wait it out. We made it this far.
Yeah.